Hey guys, so while I was editing, I realized last episode I did a cut where I went to Whiterun to grab a weapon before to swap out my katana for my quarterstaff, capture any souls, and my quarterstaff damage. So I ended up going through go. All the way through Fort Greymoor, clearing out Fort Greymoor on our way to Redoran's Retreat, where I killed the leader of the bandit camp for Farkas. There was no audio coming from me throughout that entire episode. I'm gonna put up what I have, the little bit of footage I have of me fighting the bandit leader for the last time. I'm very sorry about this. Not only is this a little bit less that you guys get to see, it also means I have to record a replacement or it also means I'm one video behind my recording that I thought it was. So, without further ado, welcome back to Skyrim. How's it going, gamers? Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. Here with Feyndall up here once again at High Hrothgar, so I can speak to.
I've got your back.
Arngeir. Because now I have the horn of Irion Windcaller.
Lead on.
Oh yeah, I do have first though a level up. So I want to get Magicka to wearing. I actually don't know if I need Magicka any higher. I'm not sure. Yes. I would like that. Thank you. He's just fucking imagine Jin just barreling in, fucking channeling his chakra into his arms as he's fucking running, then just fucking cracking someone's skull. At like 15 miles an hour. Goddamn. That's fucking funny. Bonus power attacks. This is really good. Like, my OG character. I still go to back time again. Dakaro, he has the entire tree in two hands. He's a playing with him since 2011 on my PS3. That's why I never wanted to get it on anything else, because now I wouldn't have a save file on here. I couldn't play it on here. I'd go back to the PS2. I probably will! Just so I can play as Dakaro, who was also an Argonian. But he was black and red and edgy. Sonic. Like Shadow. I hope you don't mind I brought the elf.
Ah. You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Wimcom. Well done.
A lot of Nords are
you have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Oh, you were? I thought you. Maybe I should think.
You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force. Da. Which means push. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Dar.
Oh. Blue dog. Like, the way they see. Not different. Dragons.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Hendra Crossis Saran Strundul.
Feyndall, are you okay? Does that make him Dragonborn too? Rock.
You have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High like, Hrothgar is open.
Patting at his ears.
Oh, damn.
Now they'll at least... Iron Earth. Wait, what's my next? Hold on. Oh. So... here so we can fast travel back dragons. Oh, Barkus is got big titties on that book. Fucking beefers. Marcus is canonically a himbo.
And deserve our praise, you two, for we are one.
He's not supposed to be very, you know, part. Became nine.
I like you walk among us.
They kind of bully. He's kind. He's a guy. A good fighter. Heart's where it's at.
Skewer says that I have this. Huh? Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
I got the
another
problem.
Job well done. Your payment is secure. And you have my thanks.
One day when you looking for more work.
Skewer was looking for you earlier.
I don't think
that's how. Go on. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. Time, I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
All right. Let's go check it out, Fiend. Skewer.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life.
Sure. I have my mark. Bitch.
Fancy robes. You a wizard or something?
I've heard you may actually be stronger
there you are.
Than you look.
Yes. Wanted to see me?
I did. Your time, it seems, has come.
I'm a warrior, not a blacksmith. If Eorland made it, it's more likely you're gripping it. Find me tomorrow and we can go over.
Skewer. Please. What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
What does this?
This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor, and you'll become a true companion. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
Right. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
How did you find me?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
That's
your hands only.
Came out of.
Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
It's not exactly forbidden, but even so, it's not true. So that's that.
Okay.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as
I can. I hope you've read it yourself.
You're going to be my shield, bro.
Let's see if you impress.
Yes.
I'll head back home if you need me.
So, what is...
Yzgramor was the hero who started the Companions. Wuthrad was his weapon.
Ah.
He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here.
Oh. Who was this?
A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you.
Hey. Why did he call it my truck?
I watch you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother.
No love, love.
Mm-hmm.
We face our enemies head on, like warriors, like men. Dude, for the Argonians, gender doesn't mean shit. They call it their fucking life cycle, like their reproductive organs change over different parts of their time. They change. Physiologically, they don't have a defined set of sexual organs that swap between hermaphroditic. So, like, gender's fake for Jin. Jin's a
all crafted by the great Aorlan Greymane himself.
What was I doing?
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Really threatened to get out.
Take a good look around. A
couple days.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. You look.
There you go.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
Yes. $170 God damn, dude.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
All right. So, against mountain.
That's a fine potion you've put together.
I do. Now I know.
Pardon, I have several. So you're an alchemist then?
I just needed some potion. You'll like me. Eighteen bottles. The name.
Until next time.
Next time. Hey.
Actually. Bam. Eat that raw sand.
Alright.
The Redoran's retreat. Battle. Well.
Something will be. I'll never.
Oh shit, it's a dragon. Well, Fjord, I hope you were ready for this shit. Cause there's no getting out of this. I think he's a.
Mind. Dragon.
Huh?
Guess home. Oh, dragon kill it? God damn. Wolf pelt.
Tourism or cheap?
Look. Feel bad? Boy. A guy fanned on. Whoa!
It's good. Okay, Skewer, we're here.
Correct? Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently.
Oh.
Tread lightly.
Company, huh?
Okay.
Be careful around burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to the Orvasker on my back.
Yep. Oof. I almost died. Well, that could have gone bad. That's an understatement. Okay. Thank you for taking the... He's not super strong, but he's got... I don't know, because... 14 points of shock damage, plus 16. Then I get plus 5 to my unarmed, plus... gauntlets. I like the way these boots look. I should put these on fan doll. Oh, I found these. Pretty cool. Jin's gonna wear them eventually. Once I can enchantment on. One of these enchantment, but a lot stronger. Plus another enchantment. I'll probably do like a fortify health or something. I'll see. I have the future. This way. Do you see anything? I can't.
We should keep moving.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god. Just because I have a shitty,
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Yeah. I got an excellent team. Oh shit. later then. Alright. Pull the lever.
Help! Help, I'm stuck! Please. Me out.
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
What? What is happening? Okay, so you're okay? What's that smell? That you?
I hope I didn't scare you.
Now he's in it.
What was that?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
You're going to make me into a werewolf?
Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Alright.
The lever stuck.
Oh, there's a lever.
Okay.
You are nothing.
Come on.
That's all you got.
I'll fix you good.
Victory.
Here we go. Arrow, I'll fly. Ring mail. Ooh, one of the flawless amulets. Amethyst. Yay. You guys remember that shit? I'm sorry. You getting in the way. That's on you. Oh. Those look cool. Not how it looks in the vanilla. I don't even think there is a silver one. Vanilla. Only silver, so. Well, that must have been. These must have been. Fucking. Kind of looks like the... I feel like it kind of looks like the, Oblivion version. I didn't say that.
I'm going to put you down!
Uh-huh. We can drop. Look. This can kind of show me how much farther that.
Lost.
Okay, so there's just. All right. I'm ready. Are you? Long rest. Was the goal. There we go. All right. We ready, boys? That quick save.
Lost.
Okay. Oh, so it's not a room, it's a hall. How does this guy get past the drop? There we go. Look at that.
I found you. Not the best you can do.
Ooh. does it have? I like the look of that man. Staff, I take it. Oh shit.
Victory is yours. I submit.
No.
I'll rip you in half.
Do not run, coward.
I think drop that. There we go. Hell yeah. New upgrade for our boy. That looks sick. Hell yeah. Okay. Now, I may have too many things on my but, I mean, it's all stuff that I'm using. I'm not a smart say. Or... Go to favors. Arcs. Cross breath. Got his system. I got all these that I use. Then all my potions. Gold earring. Ooh. Let's see if they end all. God damn. I gave some to Libby. They're big ol' hoop. I figured it was a gift, you know, for basically being a name. Right. Damn.
I'll tear you to
pieces. They lagged out for a second. Teleported by. Sorry, I was clearing out my.
Is someone there?
That's it. That's your best. Die, damn you.
I'm gonna get back to where we were. I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode where we finish up this dungeon, get that fragment of Wuthrat. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you'd like, share this video if you can. Peace.